Hello guys, welcome back to Kerbal Space Rail, where today I'll be landing my lander. So all the other times you've seen me crash, but this time I didn't use any cheats because I don't know how to. But yes, I'm gonna land it.
Can you talk to?
YouTube. When I'm talking to people like this, don't interrupt. When I talk like this, don't interrupt. You too! Yeah, I'm just gonna land. Houston, the Eagle has landed. Tranquility Base here. Okay. Look how big the lander is. I guess the Eagle is quite big. The reason why I went here is because Earth was about to be hit by a very spinny asteroid, but only 3 Kerbal survived. But there's another meteor coming. Kerbals will survive. There's Jebediah, Bob, and Bill there. Wait, why didn't Jebediah come out first? Jebediah, come out here, bro. And G-Survives were the only ones to survive, so... But there's another pack of asteroids to come to hit where they were. So they needed to live somewhere else, and they decided to go to the Moon, because it's the quickest place to go. And they landed skillfully in an asteroid like a boss! It's... I think in 2020, NASA is going to go back to the moon. Well, they want to make a moon base. Even though I'm English, I just think NASA is the best. So where's the Gemini? Ah, let's put up my flag. I actually don't know what our style was. It's Kerbal Safer again. Kerbal Space Program! So now let's just be free. Oh no, I hate it when this happens. You can like travel around the moon with your jetpacks. Your jetpack trees. Where are we? We're in a strange, moony place. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and leave your comments. Not because they are easy, because they are hard.